Did you know that procrastination usually isn't a sign of laziness, but is more often rooted in fear, shame, or even negative self-image? Recent research shows that the best way to deal with procrastination is to understand why you procrastinate. The three main reasons for procrastination is that people are being perfectionist, avoidant, or simply enjoy doing things the very last minute. And each of these types of procrastination needs to be dealt with differently. So why do you procrastinate?